you imagine what we'll find?
Aliens hell-bent on killing us?
That's the spirit bones.
There's a lot of humor in this film, actually, and I think the crew diffuses situations with humor. I think the crew highlights their differences with a kind of levity.
You guys break up?
You know, Spock from Earth Girl says, it's me, not you. It's definitely you.
I enjoyed having these two characters that are so completely opposite to each other, having to depend on each other to survive and be there for each other.
At least I won't die alone.
Well, that's just typical.
I think it's got a bit of everything. It's got great action, great comedy, good drama, and ultimately it's about family. It's about people working together to achieve something great.
At the end of the day, it is a movie that inspires us to be better than we are.
You really want to head back out there?
Yes. Oh, yeah.